Hi, and thank you so much for clicking on my video. Today I'm going to do something new. I'm going to try out a game that got released last year on PlayStation 4 called Vigor. I'm usually not so much for PvP games, but this game, it got my attention just recently. This game must have gone under my radar last year. I can read what it says on their website. About Vigor. Outlive the apocalypse. Vigor is a free-to-play looter shooter in post-war Norway. Heia Norge! Shoot and loot intense encounters, build your shelter and vital equipment, challenge others in various game modes, play on your own or fight together. So I have just watched a few tips. Not that I can't remember so many, a little, so I can see a little what this game is about. But I have never started a game, so this is a premiere just for you. You can see how I'm gonna suck. So, let's see. Welcome, Outlander. Anki, Coffeebean. Press start. Yep, we take English because I don't think they would have. My language? No, we take English. Brightness, subtitles, yes. Bohemia Interactive. This is going to be interesting. Welcome to Vigor, and I hope I pronounced that right. I have heard other people say Vigor, so I hope it's right. Do you want to play the tutorial? You can always start it later from game options. Yes, let's do the tutorial. I know many of you are probably playing Rust if you are into this kind of game, so maybe DayZ. Ooh. Oh, Jesus, I didn't see him. Ah. Look at this. We have three female and we have six males. So, which one are we going to be? It's just a tutorial, I know. The one with a kiss mouth or the one with. Take her. Ooh. It's very dark. And I guess the meter is the health meter, maybe? That white bars. Is there something to pick up here? Oh. Jumping. X. Says L and X to vault. Oh, they mean here. Stupid me. Sorry. Nervous, although it's just a tutorial. Press square to crouch. No. That was crawling in its circle. Let me see again. Oh, maybe it is. Yeah. Now we are crouching. Oh, when you press L1, there's a consumable. Okay, I should try to. Oh, crawl in this lovely water. Go in stealth mode here. Okay. They're shooting at me. The tip I have got is that I should have my headphones on, which I have, because stop and listening, because you can hear footsteps and so on from other players. Look at this, a Volvo. But I cannot interact with anything yet. Oh, husvagn! With a big cross on. I don't know what you call this. We call it husvagn. We go on vacation in those. Feels like this should be things I could loot, but... The game looks really nice, though. Guess we should go down here. Or can we climb over here? No? So weird that I cannot loot. I have no idea if there are animals in this game that will be hostile.
Do you hear me?
Yes, I hear you. Something. Heard you, but I... That didn't sound good. Oh, that's right. They have radiation.
Check your map. There is a camp nearby. Look for it.
Radiation in this game also. See, can we zoom on the map? No? I have to zoom myself. Airdrop area. Ooh, that I don't want to be in. I guess this maybe? Is where we're gonna head. So that will be to west down there. I see some building. I cannot go down here, or can I? No. What was I saying before she started talking? Yeah, hostile animals. I have no idea if they have hostile animals.
Search the camp. There should be a weapon.
Ooh. Someone was shooting at me. I heard that. Can we cook in this game? Hmm. thing is, I don't see a marker. Maybe that is something in my settings. A marker. Okay, it shows up when you're near something. Oh! Did we get a pistol? And another weapon.
You can handle a gun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm not totally newbie, but... every game has different buttons. And I know I shouldn't be looking at the scenery, because this is... this is not that kind of game. Although this is a tutorial. Looks like foods. Oh, I see, I see. They maybe want us to... Yeah, but it says it also. Hold to aim, and then you shoot with R1. No, R2, I thought also. You see this little food. I haven't reloaded, sorry. I thought they would all fall. I think I have it on the yard, but it maybe should I have it a little higher up? Amen. Also got another weapon on us. Let's see, could it be... Oh, here's R1. We can swift. It's like a shotgun. Probably need to reload. Whoops. Heh. Maybe shouldn't waste ammo. I don't know if there is anything else here. Probably not. And I hear my footsteps very loudly. Which means that...
According to my map, next to the lake is a hut. Go check it for loot.
Other people will also hear it when we are in the real game. This is a tutorial. Still sneaking though. You never know.
Sometimes supplies are sent by air. A plane might be heading your way soon. Keep an eye out.
Look at this. A really beautiful game. On the map here. Angler's hat. Where did he... Did I discover that? I don't see it. And what is that? Disinfectant. Healing consumable. Heals minor injuries.
By the way, are you okay? You should watch your health.
Oh, I'm a little injured, I think. I don't even know what she took up there. Let's see. How do I open? No. Oh, you press the touchpad on the controller. I guess this is our inventory. If this is healing, then I would like to put it as a quick slot. Is that a thing? What I picked up from the blue box was metal parts used in the shelter to build improvements. So how do I use this? Oh no, wait. Here. Okay. R1 is the weapon and the consumables is L1. But how do I use it? I'm trying to move the... Oh, no. You move the right analog stick. But it still doesn't say that I can... Okay, I got it in my hand now. And R2 to heal. You see I got a little green there down on the bar. I don't know if it is healing over time or how it is. Let's take out our pistol. Oh, look at this, a red one. There were some other parts. First my phone is ringing in real life, and now some, if it is an ambulance or whatever, passed by. I'm so sorry. Oh, nails. Okay. I see it. A cabin over there. Should just see if this is a rock. Okay. Did she say I should go over here? I have no idea. We should go this way. I see it's... Oh, there it is. And that I know in the game. You should not go for that when you're a newbie. Gonna be killed at once. But let's see what this is. A bottle of something. And running, then you press the left analog stick forward.
Airdrops contain the most valuable loot. Other outlanders will also want their precious contents, so watch your back and always be prepared for a fight.
Maybe take out the shotgun. And now we can see it's marked on our compass. Green dot. It doesn't seem like there are things we can pick up on the ground, like plants and stuff, but maybe later on. See, it's a bridge over there. Oh, look up there. It's like a thing you can climb up in. Can't remember what it's called in English. Hold to unpack. I mean, this cannot be the loot, can it? No. Let's see what this is. I mean, it says airdrop. Contains crates. Open in the shelter in crate screen to get the content. Oh, that's right. You cannot open it here. You take the whole crate and open.
I see you have the airdrop. So can others. You need to escape.
Oh my god. Is the escape?
You need to find that airdrop.
I thought I was that black arrow on the screen, on the map. But I seem to be the yellow. I don't even know if this is the right direction.
There is a shelter down by the ford. Cross the bridge and you will be almost there.
Okay.
Time is out. Radiation is coming. Hurry. You should recognize exits by the orange markings.
Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be so nerve-wracking when I'm gonna play with other players. Whew. My garden. Okay.
Now that you are safe, we have time for introductions. My name is Ada.
Oh, Ada. Welcome to your new home. Feel free to explore the shelter. When you're ready to head to another encounter and face other Outlanders, interact with the Outlands map or open the menu by pressing the up on your D-pad. Got it. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. Take care, and I hope to see you soon again. Bye.